Hello and welcome to this tutorial. In this video, we'll present how you can georeference your drawing with the help of Plex-Earth Lite. Georeference is mandatory in order to assign its coordinate system to your drawing, as well as for Plex-Earth to know where to place the various imports or exports. In order to begin, you will need to go to the Plex-Earth ribbon and on the project panel, click on Set Georeference. Alternatively, type PXVGeo in the command line. Plex-Earth will then ask you to choose one of the two available georeference methods. In case you have a drawing that is based on a coordinate system, you can try georeferencing your project by using the coordinate system georeference method of Plex-Earth Lite. However, if you don't know the coordinate system where your drawing was based upon, as in this case, Plex-Earth Lite has got you covered. Just click on Use Quick Georeference. You will then be prompted to choose your geographic location, drawing point, and units. To specify the geographic location of a known point in the drawing, you can click on the respective command. On the pop-up window that appeared, you can either type the latitude-longitude data of your point by clicking Enter Values, or just copy and paste the location data from Google Earth by choosing Paste Location from Google Earth. In order to copy your location data from Google Earth, you will need to first locate a known point in your project on Google Earth, then create a placemark on this point, then right-click and copy. Following that, go back to Plex-Earth and click on Paste Location from Google Earth. This way, Plex-Earth will automatically get the coordinates from your clipboard. In case you choose this option but no data is copied, Plex-Earth will display a dialog box to notify you. After this is done, specify the point on your drawing that corresponds to the point where the placemark was placed by clicking on the respective button and then click on the corresponding point on the drawing. Select a unit of measurement, then click OK to finalize. And here it is. Your project is quickly georeferenced with the help of Plex-Earth Lite in no time. If you need additional information, feel free to send us an email at support@plexscape.com and our customer support team will always be glad to help. Hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching.